Hello, fantastic to have your company. It's another Rugby League decider. It's between the Castleford Tigers and the Saints.
Andrew Voss here, and I'm joined in the commentary by Eddie Hemmings.
A massive game coming up, and I'm looking forward to it so much. So much is riding on this match, and you can just feel the tension round this stadium. Both sides will have early butterflies, and every player... is going to want to get their hands on the football to settle down those nerves, no doubt. The opening exchanges are going to be crucial. Let's get this party started.
Let's get this party started? Was that the song playing on the drive to the stadium, Eddie? Well, his enthusiasm is contagious. Eddie's fired up, so we better get this party started.
He's contained in the tackle.
Referee calls held. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Nice vision. Cut-out ball. One, two, three. Plenty of defenders there. That's tackle five. The punt. Miniker there to field the kick. Make some ground. Good tackle.
Two. Hands away. He's held there.
Referee shouting hell. Foots a short pass. And they've come in from everywhere to make the tackle. Still a couple of tackles left here. Feeds the short ball. Overpowered in a two-man tackle. Puts up the bomb. Roberts claims the high ball. It's a handover. There's some real feeling in this defence.
Release. Help.
Morgan darting from dummy half. Grabbed by the defence. Contained by the defence. That's a good ball and all tackle. There's the fourth tackle. Richardson! No way through there, brother. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Morgan! Punting. I reckon that's play on. Well, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it. Shut down in that tackle.
That's advantage.
Passes inside. And the pass has been picked off. Defense on their own goal line. Peru! The opportunity to score still on. Holding up a short pass. Wormsley. I'm a long way away, but it's a try. Shot at goal still to come, and a chance for another 2 points. Machine-like as he kicks that one. St Helens leads 6-0 here. Starts play. Picks up the ball. And shut out of the play by that tackle.
One. Release.
Good tackle. Two in it.
Two. Hands away.
Strong two-man tackle there.
Three. Back to ten. Hill.
Here's a run from dummy half. Just short of the halfway line. That's tackle four. Swung jumping tackle.
Five. Hold.
With a punt. Minikin collects the ball. Powering his way through the defence. Beats a tackle. Taken in a scrambling tackle.
Held.
Losing defence.
Two.
He's been practicing that pass. No respect for ball security. 30 metres away.
Move.
Wilken. Front on defence.
That's his second.
Taya. Funded by the defence.
Three. Back with me. No.
Morgan. Runs from dummy half. Now that's what I call a gang tackle. Ref says four. A strong two-man tackle there. Richardson! That's the halftime siren. Hardacre takes it in. The referee says that's all we have time. And the referee says that's all we have time for in the first half. Really looking forward to this second half. Nice to be back with you. It off deep.
And they stop him right on the 20 metre line.
Feeds the short ball. He's tackled.
Hell two. He's held there.
With a quick pass.
Wrapped up. No way through.
Half dash.
Castleford throwing themselves against the defensive line, unable to break through.
They're going sideways here. Referee signifies fifth tackle. There's pressure on this kick. Claims the high ball. Proving hard to put down. Castleford. Lee. Grab there. Ref says, play the ball, 15 metres out.
Two,
fires out of pass. Richardson,
wrapped up on the 10-metre line.
Halfway through the count. Slips in the short one. Douglas. The Saints threatening to come up with points. Ref says, four. With the short ball. Richardson. The Tigers defend their line. Loops it over the top. Richardson. The Castleford Tigers will breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. Nice defense there.
Two.
There's metres to be made from dummy half. Just short of the 10.
They haven't been able to make much ground here.
Repelled yet again.
St. Helens have the ball. This could be big trouble.
Nice tackle there. Quick with a pass. Taya. Just centimetres away.
Two hands away.
Pass is short. Taya.
Held.
He's gone three. Over. That should be a try. A snappy pass. Richardson.
Crunched in that two-man tackle. Castleford holding up well. No way through for St. Helens.
Snappy pass. Taya. So close to the line. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Lays it off. Richardson. Play on as the call.
They had them on the ropes here, but a little too eager, and a prime scoring opportunity goes big.
He breaks through. Nice step. Captured by the defense. Sidestep.
He's now all on his own.
And And he's all on his own. They're closing in fast, though. The fans have been waiting patiently, and finally, Castleford have come up with the goods. Is over the line for their first try of the match. Brings this one up. And with a conversion, the scores are level.
I like what I'm seeing from both sides, especially in the defensive department. You can see why this is so tight and low scoring.
It looks like they're closing the gap. Crosses the 40. And there is the breakthrough. Castleford have been looking for. Is over the line.
The Castleford Tigers have scored a try from deep inside their own half with some excellent individual skill. You can't relax.
Be an easy one for him. Lands it from right in front. The Castleford Tigers lead 12-6 here. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. And there he goes. Side just in front, and with a step he gets away from the defense.
The footwork, he's running them ragged.
Wow, what a run. Can they stop him? He's a local hero and he scores the try. The deep breaths as he looks to kick this one.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
Castleford, lead by 12. Kicks long. Nice defence. Roberts! Hey, which way did he go? Great step. He runs through another. Finally wrapped up. Shenton, great step. Now you see him, now you don't. Crashes past the defence. He just blasts past halfway. We'll test them on the ground with a grubber kick. And
that is a wonderful, wonderful try.
Castleford picking up their fourth try of the match.
Castleford have been outstanding this afternoon. I've enjoyed every bit of this performance.
Castleford lead 24-6 here. Kicks long. The hooter has sounded. Powers through the defence. Look out, they're closing in. They're looking to spoil his party. And that's try number 5 for the Tigers. Not about to take this kick for granted. Roberts is kicking well in this match. As the stat shows, he's nailed 4 from 4. And time is up. It's all over. Castleford have reached their Everest. They have won the final. What did you think of that match, Eddie?
Hello everyone, it is great to be with you. And welcome to tonight's match between the Castleford Tigers and the Lee Centurions. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside of me is one of the greatest callers of the game, Mr. Eddie Hemmings. Welcome, Eddie.
The Weather Bureau. How do they earn their money? Fair dinkum.
And into touch it goes.
Pelissier
restarts play. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Hampshire looking for the flanks with that pass. Finally wrapped up, just short of the 10-meter line. Dummy half run here. Lays it off. Burr! That's a good ball and all tackle. Halfway through the count. Two of them combined to bring him down. That's tackle four.
Snappy pass.
Hampshire. The Centurion threatening to come up with points. That's tackle five. With a quick pass. Stewart. Breaks through.
One. Release. No.
Game. They managed to wrap him up just short of the 30-meter line. Eden. Hey, twinkle toes.
No. Clear in. Three markers lock in.
McShay.
Four.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. There's metres to be made from dummy half. Gale. Off the left foot. He's tackled. Fifth tackle now. Beacon wrapped up, no way through. It's a handover. The ball's been turned over inside the full. Fooling the defense with that step. Handed up on the tackle.
Hands away. Hill.
McShane. And they managed to wrap him up just on the halfway. Roberts, great step. Now you see him, now you don't. He's taken there in that tackle. Flicks a short pass. In on the 30-meter line. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. McShay dashes out of dummy half. Massey fires out a pass. Overpowered in a two-man tackle. Moores. Eden. Ouch. Ouch. They force him back. Castleford. Drinkwater cutting out his teammates. A strong two-man tackle there.
That's right. Move.
Drinkwater, nice step. There's some real feeling in this defense.
That's your second.
Look out. Out of my way, he says. They finally wrap him up, driving forward.
Move.
And with a step, he gets away from the defense. Past another.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
There's an offload. He's got a lot of skill. Stewart. Good step. Slips the pass. I like that. He's kept it alive.
Go on.
Well, he's gone over the line, but it's hot. Drinkwater launches a ball. Monaghan, under the bomb and cool under pressure. And they stop him right on the 20.
No, get off him.
Good tackle.
Two.
Four. Seized in the tackle.
Three. Hands away. He's held there. Let him go. Let him go.
Massey. Running backwards. Now there's a tactic. Powerful tackle. Two-man job that one. Four tackles completed now. Here's a run from dummy half. McMeekin. Front on defense. Tackle number five. Gale. He punts it. Brown. There to field the kick. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Finally taken down.
Release. Hell.
All locked up here. Stunned him a little there.
Hell, two.
40 metres out.
Hell. He's held. Three.
Low in that tackle. Ref says four. There's the halftime hooter. So the first half is over. Eddie, my friend, we're all waiting. Let's hear your thoughts on the first half.
Yep, an excellent first half, Andrew, and it's been very attractive brands of football from both sides. This game, though, could still go either way.
We'll have the second half. Crowd settles down again for the second half. To contain them with a deep kickoff. He's there to bring the kick back.
Knock off. Put that down as an incomplete set.
Golden chance for points here. McNally shut down in that tackle.
Right, he's tackle one.
Feeds the short ball. Hopkins. A try-saving tackle from him.
That's his second.
Puts a short pass. Drinkwater! Cuts it into the defence. Castleford holding up well.
He's got it down, Vossi.
Should be able to land this one. The kicker's got the distance. It's straight, it's there. The Lee Centurions lead 6-0. The deep kick is the way to go. McNally with a good catch. Nice tackle.
That's one. Move. Hill.
Kicks it along. He breaks straight through the defence. Stretches his legs. Here's trouble. Eventually taken to ground.
He's held there.
Pelissier. He's been caught offside.
Not a popular call with the locals, but despite their objections, it's the right call.
Decides to kick for the two-pointer. The kick is good enough. It is straight. It is there. The Lee Centurions lead 8-0 here. Goes long. Could have done without that. It's out on the floor.
I think they'll be giving the kickoff duties to someone else.
Hello, my friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the Castleford Tigers and the Brisbane Broncos. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box is Eddie Hemmings.
I can't wait for this. Plenty has been said in the media leading up to the match. Both teams will be wanting to play for field position, and they'll be wanting to get off to a solid start. It's going to be a very
sensational try. And if he misses this, I'll do a lap of the ground at full time. No problems there.
Castleford have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Castleford lead by 15 here. Kicks long. Able to take that catch.
Right, here's tackle one. Hill.
Feeds the short ball. Beats a tackle. Clear of another tackle.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Finally taken down. Good step. He runs through another. They finally wrap him up. Looking left and right for support. Great step. Breaks through the line. Now he's in the clear. Finally wrapped up. This team is on a roll. Here's a run from dummy half. Now collected, but it's been a good run. This is excellent attack. Milner. Crashed to ground. Boozles the defence with a step. Crashes past the defence with a four-point saving tackle. A snappy pass. Roberts breaks through the tackle. They're just metres. Well, 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 he's over the line. But I don't. There's the green light. And it's a try. Toughest kick I've seen him line up, but still he takes his time. The kicker's got the distance. It's straight, it's there.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. Very pleased.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. He's there to bring the kick back. Driven back. Grabbed by the defence.
Get off him!
Slips in the short one. McMeekin.
Two hands away. Hill. Off him now.
McShane. Senses a chance out of dummy half. Millington. Good tackle. Roberts.
Three. Back to ten. He's held there.
What a step! He's clear of another! He's tackled him up high with that one.
Be interesting to see what the ref does here.
Good to find the sideline. That ball is over the sideline. He starts with a tap. Milner! Sidestep. You can make it to his beat. That's just about the best run of the game. They finally bring him down. Quick with a pass. Millington. Commitment. Desperation. It's all there in that tackle. Putting the defence through a thorough test. Out of dummy half he goes. They work hard to bring him down. The attack coming in waves. Up a short pass. McMeekin. Well, driven back in the tackle. They're knocking on the door of the try line. Slips in the short one. Milner.
They couldn't stop him because he
should be able to land this one. Conversion is successful.
The Brisbane Broncos will be starting to feel the pressure now. The home side can be hard to stop when they get on a roll like this at home.
Goes long.
position to take that kick. He sets sail for the trots. Powers through the defence. He's all on his own. Charges over the 20-metre line. Produces a grubber kick.
Try. He makes it look easy.
He's a good kicker, but it's still a tough kick. Post, and it's as if he was aiming for
the Broncos. Will be thinking about what the opposition have been able to do to other teams at home. They'll need to step up if they want to avoid the floodgates from opening here.
We are back underway, and he's right in position to field the kick. Keeps going,
and it's proving elusive.
One. Looks for support. Police. Inside the four.
Two on the kick going.
Millington delivering the short ball. Webster, he breaks through. Holding up a short pass. Two of them combine to bring him down. Lynch, and with a step. Hey, Twinkle Toes breaks through the line. Can he get there? This will be close. Forced backward. He's 30 metres out. Looking left and right for support. Millington feeds the short ball. Shenton, and the pass has been hijacked. The Brisbane Broncos are off the hook. They just got a bit too excited there, I reckon. They had a good opportunity to put points on the board, but they blew it. Castleford has been caught offside. And into touch it goes. Underway with a tap. McCulloch passes it forward. Nice defense. Dummy half dash. And the whistle says hell. It's the half-time hooter. Hey, which way did he go? Great fake. Breaks straight through the defence. Lynch bursting through the line. Still trying to make ground after a good run. And the referee says that's all we have time for in the first half. Standing by for the referee's whistle to have us back underway. Welcome back from half-time and we're underway. Boyd, there to field the kick. And they stop him right on the 20-metre line.
Right, he's tackle one.
Bruising defence.
He's held there. That's his second.
There. Wrapped
he's
up.
Held three.
No way through. Friday. Man's plenty of respect from two defenders there. That's four. Kahu runs from dummy half. Referee calls held with momentum now. Friday overpowered in the tackle.
He's held there.
Hunt wrapped up. No way through. Test the defence with a short ball. Wrapped up. No way through. Hunt. He punts it. Minikin collects the ball. Off the left foot. Breaks through another tackle.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
This bloke cannot be stopped. 40 metres out.
He's held there. That's his second.
With the short ball. Breaks through. This could be trouble. He's a local hero. And he's scored. A conversion coming up in front. Game is a decent kicker. And looking at the stats, we see he's kicked three from four.
Machine-like as he kicks that one.
The Castleford Tigers are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
He snaffles that one. Nice tackle.
That's one. Move! No! Let him go!
Shenton evades that tackle. Look out. He's through the line. Wrapped up on the 30-metre line. Monaghan beats a man. Say adios to another defender. Finally brought to ground. Looks for some backup. McShane darting from dummy half. Disappointing that, a forward pass.
Hello, my friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between Greece and Canada. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, dressed in a beach shirt, it's Eddie Hemmings. Aloha!
Fantastic conditions for afternoon football. Both teams love playing on a dry track, and I expect to see the ball pushed wide more than you normally would. The wingers are going to be kept busy. That means defence is really going to be the key today, and I'm really looking forward to this.
Well, that's the feeling of a lot of people, that we're going to see some bright open attack. A lot of speed out wide across both teams here, so there is plenty to anticipate and to look forward to.
Giorgio. This is the old run backwards trip.
He breaks through. Held is the call from the referee. Four. There's metres to be made from dummy half. Apayo Anu holding up a short pass. He's tackled.
Five, hold on the ten. He's held there. Stop him now.
Here's the bomb. He's there to bring the kick back. Shut down
one,
in that tackle.
Release.
Jax. Line support inside. Referee shouting hell.
Hell, two.
Oh, that's blatant offside.
Straightforward call here. Clearly offside.
And into touch it goes. Back underway with a tap.
One. Release.
And they rattle his back teeth in that tackle.
Two, hands away.
Met front on in a two-man tackle.
Three, back with me. No.
Darting from dummy half. And they've come in from everywhere to make the tackle. Ref says four.
Move.
Miller. Good tackle.
No.
That's tackle
no.
Four. Jax. Whoa, this ball is going up. Takes the catch, in goal, and to the 20 to go.
That's good play from both sides. A good kick and well defended.
Burst through the line.
He's held there. Zero tackle. Hands away.
He's tackled.
That's one.
Can someone tell him he's running the wrong way? Beats a man. He runs straight past another. That's just about
two.
The best run of the game.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Evades that tackle. He breaks through the defence. They
no.
Work hard to bring him down.
No.
Fooling the defence with that step. Breaks straight through the defence. He's clear of another. Finally taken down. He looks around for backup. They continue to roll forward. Giorgio! Giorgio! Breaks straight through the defence. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Holding up a short pass. Trying a little kick.
Look at this. Look at this. It's a try.
Is over the line. Have their first try of the game.
Try that should never have been scored, Andrew. It was a perfectly weighted grubber kick, okay, but where are the
they've got the kick still to come. There's the goal. Greece leads 6-0. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. There to field the kick. Have a look at him go. He breaks through the defence. Eventually tackled by the defence. He looks for support. Papa. And he'll be forced to play it.
Hill. Let him up.
Giorgio tries the inside pass. Apayo Anu wrapped up. No way through.
He's held there.
Bang! With a step! He's beaten two!
Hey,
which way did he go? Great step! Breaks through another tackle! Can he get there? The chase is on! They can't stop this man!
They couldn't stop him!
Sizes up the conversion attempt. That's no goal.
Canada. will be thinking about what the opposition have been able to do to other teams at home. They'll need to step up if they want to avoid the floodgates from opening here.
Greece lead 10-0 here. Goes long. Care to field the kick. Defenders closing the gap.
And they stop him right on the 20.
Get off him! One.
Looking
Release.
For support. Nice step. Says adios to another defender. Breaks through the defence. And he's all on his own. They're closing in fast though. Powers through the 30-metre line. That's a popular try right there. And an opportunity on the back of that to add another two. That's a goal.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
Greece lead by 16 here. Kicks long. The home side are leading. And with a step, it looks like they're closing the gap.
And they stop. Thank you.